If cos inverse p plus cos inverse q plus cos inverse r equal to pi, then prove that p square plus q square plus r square plus 2pqr is equal to 1. Now, let cos inverse p is equal to a implies cos a is equal to p. Cos inverse q is equal to b implies cos b is equal to q. Cos inverse r is equal to, that is c, cos c is equal to r. Now substitute the values. Consider LHS, that is p square plus q square plus r square plus 2pqr, that is cos squared a plus cos squared b plus cos squared c plus 2 cos a cos b cos c. Now you observe that there is no straight formula like cos square a plus cos square b. Convert cos square b in terms of sin as 1 minus sin squared b. This is cos square a plus 1 minus sin squared b plus cos squared c plus 2 cos a cos b cos c. Now bring 1 to the front side, 1 plus. Now this is cos squared a minus sin square b. From compound angles we have the formula, cos of a plus b plus into, sorry, cos of a minus b plus cos squared c plus 2 cos a cos b cos c. Now already we know that a b c means a plus b plus c is equal to pi. Now a plus b is equal to pi minus c, or c is equal to pi minus a plus b. Now you can see 1 plus cos of a plus b is equal to cos of 180 minus c into cos of a minus b plus cos squared c plus 2 cos a cos b cos c. Now you see that 180 minus c belongs to second quadrant, cos is always negative. This becomes 1 minus cos c cos of a minus b plus cos squared c plus 2 cos a cos b cos c. Now it is 1 minus, now you can see cos c can be taken common, plus cos c into cos c minus of cos of a minus b plus 2 cos a cos b cos c. Now this is 1 plus cos c into, now c can be written as 180 minus of a plus b. So cos of 180 minus of a plus b minus cos of a minus b plus 2 cos a cos b cos c. Now you observe that 180 minus theta belongs to second quadrant, cos is negative. This is 1 plus cos c into minus of cos of a plus b minus of cos of a minus b plus 2 cos a cos b cos c. Now you can take negative sign common, inside it will become cos of a plus b plus cos of a minus b. This will become 1 minus cos c into 2 cos a cos b plus 2 cos a cos b cos c. Now you can see very clearly this product is 2 cos a cos b with negative sign, this is 2 cos a cos b cos c with positive sign, both gets cancelled leaving 1, that is RHS. That's what we need to prove here.